Hey, this is Gozzy. I just want to talk to you a little about where it all started to some extent. I remember when I was 11 or 12, I wrote my first reggae song. And I was influenced by Bob Marley. And he was one of my reggae influences back in those days. And so young, this is my song that I wrote at the time, man. I wanted to come and share with you to the tune of No Woman, No Prayer. This is my friend here, Drummond. My Jesus is nice. Say my Jesus is nice. My Jesus is so nice, yeah. I say my Jesus is nice. I remember when I was in sin and took the name of the Lord in vain.
Interesting. Sorry.